I'm here in the Allstate Arena where the Chicago Sky just knocked off the Dallas Wings 90-84. Allie Quickly led the Sky with 22 points. Their next game is Friday in New York against the Liberty. With the win, the Sky improved to 5-12 and have won two games in a row. This is Carter Hazel from ESPN signing off.